We're hiking out here in the Petroglyphs National Park in New Mexico. So, Ryan just found him a snake, got him a lizard breakfast. So we'll go down here and get a few pictures of petroglyphs.
Okay. You want to shade this?
No. Okay. Let's see what kind of snake this is. But he's got him a lizard. Oh, there he is. That's pretty cool.
Neat looking snake.
That lizard's trying to breathe. Too neat. Look at his tail way back here.
Long snake.
He didn't want to turn loose of his lizard. Yeah, we'll turn him loose. He earned his lizard. There he goes.
A school of weights, lizards. Whoa.
Oh, he's climbing up in the up in the tree. Or up in the
too neat.
A little man. And there's some macaws over here. That's pretty good. Looks like a roadrunner and a lizard, maybe. Is that that turtle?
It might be a turtle.
They said there was one that had a turtle. Interesting. Even further up there. This one's kind of neat. It's not round designs. It's he did it in lines.
Shadow in the picture.
And he's got like little diamonds in his head.
The cheetah fox.
No.
Yeah, but he's not a rattler. He doesn't have a rattle.
He's almost gone.
Oh, there's some good ones right there, too.
Where is it?
He just went back to up there.
He's right here. Yeah, he zoomed in too close. You can see him right there.
He's like, what's going on?
There's his head. Oh, he's backing up. He says, hey, these guys are too big for me.
I poke him. Will he bite my stick?
Yeah. That might even have been
the owner guy.
Yeah. That's a pretty neat one. He's got a long nose.
There's another, like, gopher or something right there.
There's a foot, yeah, right there, the foot.
Bigfoot, okay. my pride. Thank you, Zeth. Yeah. Something came loose in my pants. I think it was my pride.
Pride digging?
There's a gobble gobble.
Yeah, that's cool. It's a turkey.